I've had many requests on how to paint the pattern on the wings of the pterodons. For this, we're going to start with a base coat of incubi darkness, then we're going to do two dry brushes. The first one will be slightly heavier, and we'll use cabalite green for this. Then we'll do a slightly lighter dry brush, and we'll use sabrite green for that. Then we're going to pick out the cool pattern using a bad and black, and then we'll line round that for a little bit of definition, and we'll use temple guard blue for that. So we'll just jump straight in and use incubi darkness. And for this, I'm going to use a large base brush, a left-handed large base brush. Just, as always, apply it to the palette. We'll slightly thin it down, like so. And then it's just a matter of slapping it on the model. Like that. And we're just going to apply two thin coats of this. So with the base coat now applied, we're ready to move on to the next stage, which is to do a heavy dry brush using cabalite green. For this, we're going to start on the tips of the wings, like so. And then we're just going to get a bit lighter as we get further down to get a nice gradient. So apply it heavy on the tips, and then just a bit softer as you go further down. So with that first dry brush applied, we're ready to move on to the second one. This one's a slightly lighter dry brush. We're just going to pick out the tips of the wings like so, and any other little raised areas, and we'll just drag it down a little bit just to pick out some of that nice texture. So with the cyberite green now dry brush, we're ready to go on to the next stage, which is to make the pattern. And for this, we're going to use a bad and black. We're going to slightly thin it down, and we'll just start drawing little jaggedy pattern shapes. Now for this, you might want to just practice on a bit of paper before you actually apply it to the model, just to get confident. Once you're happy with the design and it's dry, we're ready to move on to the next stage, which is to start applying temple guard blue around the pattern. We're just going to start drawing little shapes just to outline, but we won't always complete when we get to the tips of that design. Just draw around a little bit, like so. And with that, the pterodon wings are now complete. And as you can see, that was really straightforward and simple to do. Hope you guys enjoyed that, and keep sending those requests, and hope to see you soon.